So this is the patty. This is the paste that the olio made. Add whatever you want: carrots, celery, onions, Portuguese sausage, onions. Set that. You just add water. Mix it up. Make sure it's like a slurpy contention, like a almost like a paste. Mix it up real good. After you dig through all the bones, I only found one. If you're going up the grain, you only find a little bit. If you're going up to the fish's head, like how I was showing you, see how it's into a like a paste mixture. So how you kind of want it. Actually, then add a little bit more water. Oyster gets really tough if you just leave it as is. So you want to add an agent to reduce it. Yeah, that's kind of nice. Maybe a little bit more. Consistency that we want it, so it won't be too tough. It'll be nice and fluffy. Add some salt, garlic salt, Hawaiian salt, whatever. Gonna add some oyster sauce. To taste, because their sauce is really strong. Just mix everything in. So that's perfect right there. That consistency is what we want. Not too tough, runny. They create perfect patties. This is the second way I'm gonna do the oyo, is lomi, which is raw. Just gonna add some opihi, some limukohu, and some onions, Maui onions. I'll do that a little bit later segment.